I lost, it's a better man that night, and I can't do anything about it. This one, I can go in there and make the changes and actually win this fight.
So you mentioned the changes to win this fight. You also mentioned the fact that your last two fights you've been with Robert. Leo knows that he's coming in against a different fighter. Talk a little more about that, man.
He knows. As you can tell, if you're smart, he's been mentioning Robert a lot for a reason. He knows the changes I made. He brought up the two fights, how different I've looked, and I think I've become a better fighter. That alone lets you know that he's going to train properly because he knows I'm going to be, if not, better, I mean, if not as good, better than my last fight. So all I can tell you is that it's not going to be an easy fight for either of us. It's going to be a hell of a fight.
And how has the camp been?
Camp is good. I mean, I started like 2-3 weeks ago. I feel good. Never had a problem with weight, thank God. And it's just a matter of getting the right conditioning and executing the right game plan.
Henry, do you feel being too aggressive in the first fight was the wrong game plan, and do you plan to change it, or is the aggressiveness still something that you need to keep in this fight?
You know what? I think what my downfall in that fight was trying to do too much, and I didn't do it right. I think I started good, and I should have kept it at that. And then I try to box, because my corner told me boxing more. Well, I was doing good in the inside, you know, why change up the game plan? So it's how they say, if you're doing good with one thing, why change it? You know, if you're good at right-handed, why go left? So that, I think that's what happened, and I mean, I could do changes, and I could be a better fighter that night.
Tell us how much you gained after Robert Garcia.
I mean, it's just a lot. From a mental game to just strategic, changing the game plan, being more of a boxer, getting hit less. I mean, I could go on.
You had a lot of success even before Robert, but now you've had another success with him because you kind of rejuvenated yourself. Do you wish you would have made that change sooner, or are you happy that things went the way they were in your career?
I mean, things happen for a reason. I mean, I wish I could have, but it didn't, and now I am where I am. But I'm getting my chance again. I'm getting that redemption against Leo, so I'm excited about that. Like I said, not too many times you get that. I'm really happy. As he mentioned, you know, Al Haymon is a big key in this. He's the one that made this possible, so now we are.
How important is this fight? I know you had big fights before. This one, is it more important just because of the revenge factor, because at this point in your career? How do you see it now?
It's exciting, and it's important because of both. I mean, redemption, and it's just going to be a good fight. You saw the first one. It was a hell of a fight. Candidate fight of the year that year in 2015. So I mean, it just lets you know what type of fight I'm in.
Why the bad guy?
I mean, Leo's such a nice guy, man. The guy's just, I mean, there's no way you could be just as good as him. So I guess I'm going for the bad guy.